What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
Vetter. Far. Sumo. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir of Gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the pole!
Oh!
behind you!
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that, Head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. Sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard.
Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up.
There.
Ah, yes.
Jehovah!
You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
It's magically locked. No way to reach it.
Yeah.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Oh, the travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
I mean it. I walked away. Maybe. Uncle had to see straight in here. Stop. Focus and help me.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
Where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one's yours, brother. Don't tell me.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man in this ill-born land. I'll take a sword. Oh,
what does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, Harry Reed. You done know that is hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny little arms have failed.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need us.
Yeah!
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.